Hi, my name is Dr. Dan Saltzman. I'm a pediatric surgeon and the surgeon-in-chief here at the University of Minnesota's Amplatz Children's Hospital. I am also a surgeon scientist, and we are on the verge of a breakthrough cancer treatment, and we need your help. Let's go to my lab. This is my lab. Let me show you how the treatment works. The crux of everybody's cancer research is to try to get a drug, a cancer-killing drug, into a tumor. It's almost virtually impossible. We know that salmonella is naturally drawn to cancers. In addition, we know that salmonella also causes food poisoning. We have rendered this salmonella incapable of causing any problem at all, put proteins into the DNA of the salmonella that naturally would enhance the immune system to kill a cancer. Salmonella stealthily gets into the cancer and activates the immune system to destroy the cancer itself. We have tested this therapy in over 4,000 mice. In addition, in small pilot studies in humans and dogs with cancer, we've not seen any side effects at all. Can you imagine a cancer treatment without side effects whatsoever? If the research is so great, why do we need the money? The issue is with federal funding for medical research at an all-time low, and because our work is unlike any other cancer research, we really need your help. This is where we work. 100% of all donated funds go right here. Not very glamorous, but really amazing work.
Current therapy is limited by the toxicity, and only so much drug can reach the tumor due to toxic limitations. Our therapy bypasses any toxicity and delivers the drug directly to the tumor. We're probably no more than a year or two away from developing a therapy that can be brought to the clinic to eradicate tumors and establish an immune memory to prevent cancer relapse.
And how do we know it works? Years of research and data to show that we can kill and eliminate cancers. And because of Buddy. Buddy had bone cancer, and his veterinarian referred him to the University of Minnesota because with the current standard of care, he really had no hope. We gave it a shot and gave Buddy our treatment, and he has been cancer-free for over a year.
We're so happy that Buddy was able to be part of this research study. It's been a year and a half since he was originally diagnosed, and he's had no side effects from the treatment. We strongly encourage you to donate to Project Stealth so this research can help many others in the years to come.
Buddy was part of our first generation of salmonella-based cancer therapy. Despite no side effects observed from the treatment in this study, there were some dogs whose cancer progressed. Our findings were used to develop a second generation of salmonella-based treatment, and it has shown remarkable preliminary results in mice. We believe we can make this treatment strategy work for people, but we need money for just a few more years of research. I believe we are so very close. Be a part of my lab and help us further develop this research. Donate today and be a part of Project Stealth.